right, I didn't wash my hair yesterday and it's a little bit oily because I'm planning to dye my hair today. I'm trying this Hello Bubble foam color in Ash Khaki, and this is what it looks like. And the instructions look pretty easy. The last time I dyed my hair was about 2 years ago into this dark brown color. It actually looks more brown under sunlight. I just want a natural color, so that's why it doesn't look too obvious here. And of course, 2 years later, all my black hair grew out, so I kind of wanted to do a touch up for myself, and I just wanted something very simple that won't get too messy, so that's why I chose the Hello Bubble foam color. I've actually tried Japanese foam color hair dyes before as well. I think they actually do a pretty good job at lifting dark hair, black hair like myself, to the color that they show on the box. But I'm not sure if this one would work that well. Yeah, this one's a Korean brand. I've never tried this one before, so let's see. So yeah, so the darkest shade on the label is actually this color right here, and it turns into here, this shade. So my hair obviously is a lot darker, it's black, so let's see if it does somewhat lift my hair color. It's basically like shampoo, so you mix solution 1 and 3 together into solution 2, which is I think this one right here. So basically you just apply it like you're using shampoo, and I only got one box. Hopefully it'll be enough. I mainly want to focus on the top parts, and then maybe I'll use whatever is left on the bottom part, because this color, this part right here, is already pretty lifted. And also, after you put it on, you just have to wait about 20 to 30 minutes. I think I'm gonna wait the whole way through to 30 minutes because I think it might be able to lift my hair color a little bit more. I'm gonna change into an old t-shirt later so it doesn't ruin this one right here. I've actually had this for a long time too, but still, I kinda wanna wear it. Blaming on the night and the jack when I fit all black. I ain't seen nothing wrong. My action, they just want my reaction. Try to hold. I really like how there's clear instructions and there's pictures that come with it. And also, I was wondering if you do this on dry hair or wet hair, and you do this on dry hair, which is super super clear. And also, the drawings are actually nicer than normal box dyes that you see. This does for the night. Fuck it then, I be all acting like she right, feeling like she just moving on my homies out of spite. Give a fuck about it, find another one I like, let you know about it. Yeah, when the night's not controlled. Just changed into my t-shirt and now I'm gonna put the cape on. I think you just tie this around. Ready to go. It's just a white foam that you put on your hair and the color develops gradually. So yeah, I'm just gonna massage that in, make sure I get every single part, and I'm gonna do the rest in the washroom. So yeah, I just finished applying this and I already started the timer for 30 minutes, and I did manage to get it some parts over my hands. Okay, maybe it's gone, and then some parts on my face. I'm really not sure what the color is gonna turn out to be like, because it does look kind of like a dark blue green color. All right, so this is the next day. This is the day after. And I know under this lighting, it doesn't look like I've dyed my hair at all, but if I'm underneath sunlight or if I'm directly under a light, I do look like I have light brown hair. And if you look closer to these parts right here, it doesn't look like it's fully black anymore. Sorry, couldn't wash this off. So yeah, it doesn't look like it's completely black. But then again, I think with this lighting right here, it doesn't really show how much lighter it got. So I'll probably put in some footage of me underneath the sunlight or directly under a light to show you guys what it does really look like. And if you're ever wondering if one box is enough, one box of these, my hair is right underneath my boobs. And I don't have really thick hair, I don't have really thin hair. I think I just have a normal amount of hair. And it was more than enough for me. And it was super simple. It wasn't messy at all because it does provide you with a single-use cape, and that made everything so much more convenient. It suggests to leave the product in for 20-30 minutes, but I accidentally left it in for 35. My scalp didn't feel any irritation whatsoever, so yeah, I just washed it off, and then this is what it looks like. Now, it does provide you with a hair conditioner as well. I feel like that's pretty standard. It just felt like any other box dye hair conditioner. Hey, Togo. Oh, what's going on? Oh, he's always yelling. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys very soon.